room is it your 7th standard. I welcome you all for this new session. And last class we saw IR verb conjugation. So do you guys remember the endings of IR verbs? Yes? Okay. So let's do a small recap and then we'll go for today's topic. IR verbs. Which group of verb it is? There are three groups of verbs, right? So one is, first group is ER. Second group is IR or RE. Second group of verb is called as IR verb, and that is what you learned last week. Okay. And third group is RE. Irregular verbs are called third group of verbs. Good. Okay. So let us recall the endings of IR. What is the endings of IR? Okay. So you can say along with me, the endings of IR is, for je, it is I, yes. Tu, I, yes. Il, I, t. Nu, I, s, s, o, n, s. Vu, I, s, s, e, z. And I, l, s, and e, l, e, s, I, s, s, e, n, t. So if we take an example, finir is the infinitive form of IR verb. If we say the three sounds of finir, it is je fini, tu fini, il al fini, il al fini, nous finissons, vous finissez. So total three sound is fini, finissons, finissez. So if I give any verb in IR, you should be able to give the sound of it. Choisir. Just try on your own. What is the sounds of choisir? Choisi, choisissons, choisissez. Grandir. Grandi, grandissons, grandissez. Maigrir. Maigri, maigrissons, maigrissez. So like that, you have to create your own formula and you have to tell the answers. Okay. So we are done with IR. Now we are going to see some topic which I have already seen. That is, I think last week we saw this topic. Then the name of the topic is mette or plural. So I put two tablet columns, I think in lesson number one I taught you, and this is little advanced, but the same one in advanced manner we are going to see. So last week I told you to change something into the plural form, you must change the subjects first, second the verb, and third the object. So that is what we are going to see. So first 1 minute we will recall what we have seen so far, and then we will go to today's topic and we will solve it. Okay. And mette au plural, mette au plural, that is the topic which you are going to deal today. Okay. So as I said, mette au plural, if the subject is je, the answer should be in nu, and if the subject is tu, the answer should be in vu. E, ILS. Al, ELLES. So that is the first thing you have to do. Okay. So change the subject from singular to plural. So left hand side, whatever I have written is singular, and the right hand side, what I have written is plural. So keep this in mind. First change the subject, and according to the subject, change the verb. So half of the work is done, and next is change the object. Okay. So hope you remember this. Hope we can solve this very easily. And do you remember that another thing which I taught you? Le, la, l apostrophe, the plural form is le. Le, la, l apostrophe. If you see this here, the an should be in le. That is the plural form. And an, yun, the plural form of this is de. Because these two points will be useful when you start solving this. Okay. And this is for nouns. Imagine if you see a noun with u. If you want to change the plural form, the noun should end with ux. These things will be very easy when you see that in practical form. Okay. So having this as a rough column, we are going to solve this exercise. That is mette au plural. Okay. Je choisis une glace. So this is exercise number 6. Exercise number 6 is what we are going to deal now. Je choisis une glace. So as we have the rough column, what should be written for je? Nous. So I am going to drop nous. Nous is written. So according to the subject, you have to change the verb. So since that is je here, it is what? Is is the ending. So if I take the radical, C-H-O-I-S is the radical. And for nous, what is the ending? I-S-S-O-N-S. To make it clear for you, I will underline the difference. Okay, so what I have done is je, the plural form of je is nous, and choisi, according to the verb subject, I have written the endings. Nous choisissons. Now what is written? Une glace. Une glace means a ice cream. So I choose a ice cream. So as I said, un and une, the plural form of this is des. So next is they. And what is remaining? Glass. To make it plural, add a s. Nous choisissons des glaces. What is the answer? Nous choisissons des glaces. So let's move on to the second one. Le livre est rouge. Le livre est rouge. First, L E S, because as I said, for le L E S, okay, livre, L I V R E S. So adding S to make it plural, and E S T. This is third person singular. So what they have given here is E S T. To make it plural, what you have to do? You have to write in the same plural form. So active verb, what will come for ILS and ELLES? SONT. Very good. So SONT. So rouge, ROUGES. We are adding an S to make it plural. Next is AL, A, AN, CAYER. Now ELLES. Subject is over. So according to the subject, we have to conjugate the verb. What verb is this? Our verb. Very good. So ONT, because third person plural. So since third person plural, elles ont un cahier, that will become DES, they cahier. Elles ont des cahiers. Next is tu finis le chocolat. Okay, tu finis le chocolat. Now what is the rule? If the subject is tu, you have to make it vous. Let's make it vous. Vous. According to vous, what you have to write? We have to conjugate the finir verb. What is the radical? F-I-N. Radical written. Vous fini. Vous finissez. So for vous, what is the ending? I S S E Z. For L E, you have to write L E S. Vous finissez le chocolat. C H O C O L A T S. We are adding an S to make it plural. Vous finissez le chocolat. Last one, ILS. So it is written IL, so I am writing ILS. And same finir verb, first let us write the radical. F I N is the radical. Now the ending, I S S E N T is the ending for ILS. Okay, now what is left out? L E. That should be become L-E-S according to the rule which is given here.
एंड द लास्ट वन गतो, जी ए टी ई ए यू एक्स. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग, दिस इज व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग. इफ यू सी द नाउन हियर, आई मीन द ऑब्जेक्ट एंड्स विथ यू. एज यूजुअल वी कैन नॉट एड एन एस टू मेक इट प्लूरल, वी शुड एड अ एक्स टू मेक इट प्लूरल. ओके, सो आई विल नाउ अंडरलाइन व्हाट एवर चेंजेस आई हैव मेड. Nous choisissons des glaces. Les livres sont rouges. Elles ont des cahiers. Vous finissez les chocolats. Il finit les gâteaux. So whatever I have underlined in blue color, that is the change which I have made. That is the form of plural form. Okay, fine. Okay, so this is what you have to learn. So far I have solved 5 points from this exercise. Remaining 5 I will erase this and I will rewrite the question and we will solve it together. Okay, so just wait for a minute, I will erase this. Now you can pause the video and you can take down this. Okay, and once I have written the questions of the next 5, I'll solve it also. Okay, so now pause the video and take it down. Okay children, now I have written from exercise 6 to 10, point number 6 to 10 from exercise number 6. Let's continue. Okay, so the same thing, set and journal. So last class I already told you say. If you see this, that will become se son. Se sont. So what you are going to do, se sont. Un journal, that will become des, D-E-S. And there is a special case here, this journal, the plural form of journal is journaux. Okay, J-O-U-R-N-A-U-X, les journaux. C'est un journal, ce sont des journaux. Okay, whatever I write is clear. If not, I will also add a image of the answers. Okay, la fille regarde l'homme. So first subject, la fille, that will become L E S, les filles, F I L L E S. So this one is done. Regarde l'homme. So regarde, R E G A R D, that is the radical. So this is third person plural, so add E N T. Regarde, L apostrophe. What is the rule of L apostrophe? That should become L E S. Les hommes. Les filles regardent les hommes. Okay. Next sentence is l'étudiant parle français. L'étudiant parle français. So L apostrophe again, L E S. And étudiant add a S because this is changed to plural form. So add an S. Parle. P A R L, that is the radical. So this is third person plural, so add E N T. Now Francais, already the word ends with S and Francais means French. So there are not many French languages, only one French language, so no need to change the plural, right, as it is. Next, je vais et il va. Now, two sentences are there. So, let's deal it slowly. Je vais. Je should be changed as nous. Nous. So, this is aller verb. So, nous allons. Nous allons. Et. Again, aller verb. I-L-S. Because it is
IL, so to change into plural, IL is IL VON. Je vais et il va means I go and he goes. Okay, so the meaning is we go and they go, to make it plural. Okay, nous allons et ils vont. So what I am trying to do here is I am just substituting whatever I taught you on the left hand side. Nothing newly I am doing. It's all already which is taught to you in the form of plural. Okay, last one. L apostrophe om, that will become L-E-S, les om. Les om, am. Les om, am. Les gâteaux. So, les om is third person plural. So, I am adding ENT to the radical. Les hommes aiment les gâteaux. Okay, les hommes aiment les gâteaux. So now I will tell you what are the changes I have done here. Ce sont, I have replaced. Aim is replaced with DES. Journal is replaced with AUX to make it plural. Les filles regardent les hommes. So, in case if you have any doubt, you can see the things which I have underlined, that as a change. Les étudiants parlent français. Français, I didn't change anything because it is a language. Nous allons et ils vont. Les hommes aiment les gâteaux. So, if you want to write this exercise correctly, you have to do this rough column. If you are thorough with this rough column, you will be able to solve this exercise very easily. So, your rough column should be having subjects and definite article and indefinite article and impersonal. So, if you have this as a rough column, whatever you solve there will become easier. Okay, so that is the mantra, we can say, that is the mantra for solving this exercise. So it's just like max. Okay, so what we have seen in the singular form, you are changing into the plural form. So we are done with this exercise. It is exercise number 6 in your book. Then your homework, this will be for your online test. Okay, and for your homework, already I gave you exercise number 4 to try that. That is Meteo plural. And exercise number 5 is also like find out the words of the vocabulary. Okay, so exercise number 4 and 5, so I have written 5 here. I will include also 4. So exercise 5, 4, exercise number 5 and 4 will be your homework, and this is for your online test. That is exercise number 6. Okay, so hope you will not be having any doubt on this. And today what we saw, mette au plural. So do not forget the topic, mette au plural, that is changing this small sentence which is in singular form, we change into plural form. So that way you can create your sentence own. These things will help you to create a sentence on your own. So always do not think this is not going to help you. When you try new things, definitely it will lead you to the new change. Okay? Okay, children. So, this is for today. Exercise number 6 is your online test. And exercise number 5 and 4 is for your homework. So, in next class, we will meet up with a new topic. And until then, finish your classwork. Okay. Merci mes étudiants. Je souhaite une bonne journée.